This episode is brought to you by Huel. Between hitting work deadlines and exercising, eating healthy food feels difficult. Thankfully, Huel Black Edition has your back. Each 400-calorie meal contains a scientifically calibrated mix of 40 grams of premium plant protein, carbs, fats, fiber, and 27 essential vitamins and minerals. It comes in 9 flavors and costs $2.50 per meal. All you have to do is shake. To get a free t-shirt and shaker and free delivery, go to Huel.com/US.
Hey guys, this is Kenan Thompson. I have a problem with you. Yes, you. None of y'all told me that Auto Trader has millions of new and used cars that I can shop from home. I thought we were friends. I put smiles on your face, but I'm not smiling. No one told me that with Auto Trader, a dealer can deliver cars to my home or that I could shop by price on Auto Trader. No one. Consider this friendship that you just learned we had officially over. Finally, it's easy. Auto Trader.
This is Optimal Startup Daily, episode 976. Why I interview 5 of your ideal customers to create the best website possible. By Jenny Lee of HelloBrio.com. And I'm Dan, I am your host here, and I'm with you every single day of the week, and that includes weekends and holidays, bringing you this great content from a whole bunch of blogs covering entrepreneurship and business. So we're going to jump right into it now as we hear from Jenny and optimize your life. Why I interview 5 of your ideal customers to create the best website possible. By Jenny Lee of HelloBrio.com. This one-woman studio conducts user research for her clients. Ooh, major cringe on the third-person stuff, huh? Sorry about that. Work with me, and you'll soon realize that in creating your holistic website, I also take time in the beginning to interview 5 of your ideal customers to learn more about them and find out what their wants and needs are in their own words. What? Why? Because user experience research is super valuable to entrepreneurs. In this article, I'll dive into what user research is, its benefits, how it's different from market research, and what my process involves. A quick note, I use user experience research, UX research, and user research interchangeably in this article, but note that these are quite different things when you go deeper into the topic. What is user experience research, UX research? Entrepreneurs, you know what market research is. Chances are you've done it several times, or you plan on doing it very soon. But user experience research? UX research, like market research, is typically done early in the game of any new project. Research can be brought into the web design process at any time, before designing and writing, after design and writing, or even right before launch to test the site. For my holistic website package, I conduct user research in the first phase of my process, the discovery phase. So what the heck is it, though? User experience research is the process of conducting interviews with or surveying your ideal customers, which will help you make informed design decisions so that you get the most impactful website experience possible. Think higher conversions and more sales. UX research helps the designer, me, to create a better, more usable website experience for everyone, you and your clients, through informed design and copywriting decisions. What are the benefits of user research? User experience design in general helps your community interact better with your brand's ecosystem, in other words, your website. It's a people-first approach that helps your site be more, 1, useful and usable, so that the site isn't frustrating and people bail. 2, desirable, meaning your people will want to interact with you and your content and services more. 3, valuable and credible, putting your knowledge and offers in the spotlight to help you be seen as a subject matter expert. And 4, accessible, so that anyone using your site will be able to interact with it, including those with disabilities. User research helps us create happier visitors, which in turn leads to more sales conversions. To dive a bit more into that, user experience research will give us the personal stories and deep insights from individuals so that we can make better, research-backed decisions when it comes down to design and copy. How is market research different from user research? To give a quick overview, market research is all about sales. It helps to inform your marketing, sales, and brand strategies. It's usually a numbers game and involves as many people as possible. User research, on the other hand, is more about deep personal insights, and it helps us to understand the relationship between your website and your ideal clients. In user experience research, us UX designers identify 1, how people use your website, 2, what they do and say while using your site, 3, what's frustrating to them, and 4, how they would try to solve their problems. Why I combine market research and user experience research in my design process. Market research and user experience research can and absolutely should be combined, especially for solopreneurs. Let's face it, as an entrepreneur or freelancer, you're providing a service or product to people. In this digital world, it's essential to give your community a healthy, valuable, and seamless experience when they interact with your online ecosystem. And the bottom line for many entrepreneurs? Sales and conversions. Combine the two versions of research, and you get a deeply personal, intense picture of your ideal customer, what they like, what they don't like, what attracts them, and how they may use your new site. You will also know how to best present your offers and services to increase your sales conversion. What does user experience research involve for your project? If you become a client of mine, we locate 5 ideal customers that aren't already connected to you, and then I reach out to them, usually on social media, by asking for an hour of their time via video chat. I conduct the hour-long research with a set of predetermined questions based on the goals for our holistic website project. I record the interviews and then thank them for their time, usually via a gift card of your choice. Why 5? Jacob Nielsen, UX pioneer, says that research with 5 people will bring out about 80% of the issues. He was speaking of direct website testing in general, but in my career, I found that 5 is the magic number. Fewer than that, and you get conflicting information. More than that, and you end up hearing the same thing over and over. Validation is good, but too much is a waste of everyone's time. You just listened to the post titled, Why I Interview 5 of Your Ideal Customers to Create the Best Website Possible, by Jenny Lee of HelloBrio.com. As an entrepreneur, you know that every hire counts. But that doesn't mean that the time you spend looking for qualified candidates should be a second job. Find top talent fast with Indeed. Indeed is the hiring platform helping over 3 million businesses worldwide to do it all. Don't spend hours on multiple job sites looking for candidates. Over 80% of Indeed employers find quality candidates the moment they sponsor a job. I especially love Indeed's Instant Match feature because candidates you invite to apply through Instant Match are 3 times more likely to apply to your job than candidates who only see it in search, according to U.S. Indeed data. Indeed knows that when you're growing your own business, you have to make every dollar count. That's why with Indeed, you only pay for quality applications that match your must-have job requirements. Visit Indeed.com/startup to start hiring now. Just go to Indeed.com/startup. Indeed.com/startup. Terms and conditions apply. Cost per application pricing not available for everyone. Need to hire? You need Indeed.
This episode is brought to you by Huel. Between hitting work deadlines and exercising, eating healthy food feels difficult. Thankfully, Huel Black Edition has your back. Each 400-calorie meal contains a scientifically calibrated mix of 40 grams of premium plant protein, carbs, fats, fiber, and 27 essential vitamins and minerals. It comes in 9 flavors and costs $2.50 per meal. All you have to do is shake. To get a free t-shirt and shaker and free delivery, go to Huel.com/US.
And thank you so much to Jenny for this post today and all of the insights that it contains. Now, about her site, Hello Brio isn't just another minimalism blog or an iPad blog. Jenny created it back in 2013 to be a place for her to rediscover her soul and find her true self after a personal, life-altering event. The site took many turns along the way, and these days it's a place for you to find abundant creativity through digital simplicity and mind minimalism. They love simplicity, digital and physical, digital planning, journaling, self-care, mindfulness and meditation, hand lettering, and lifelong learning. And everything you find there is filtered through an intentional living lens. They believe that by decluttering your home, mind, calendar, and soul, you will have a solid foundation to rebuild your mindset so that you can uncover your life's full potential. So come by HelloBrio.com to learn much more, get more great content. And again, a big thank you to Jenny for letting us share her work here in our network. So I think that's going to do it for today. Hope you enjoyed the post, and I will see you back here tomorrow, where your optimal life awaits.